Let's just start with some words.
We got mechanic, fight, build, gadzooks, shogun, crush, ziggurat, impala, whiskey. I froze. You see that? That last one was a froze. That see? 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 My name is Waslu Jaco, aka Lupe Fiasco. I'm a rapper, professor, a lover and friend of words. I'm a data gathering machine. Rap is born out of technology. Rap wouldn't exist if it wasn't for these technological advancements. DJing, for example, in a direct drive, turntables, so you're able to be very accurate with breakbeats and stuff like that. Microphones, recording studios, now you're able to lay more ideas. You only had one track at one point, now you got four, right? Now you got eight, now you got 16, now it's endless. On top of here's all these special effects that you could do now. Here's all these different sounds that are generated through technology, like the 808. 808 is a lot of science and a lot of math and a lot of physics to create that sound that rap takes as its own, and like, 808, that's rap. Boom. What's next? Artificial intelligence, large language models, rap's optimal for it.
So you can click right here, and everything in this table is
basically. So I've been working with Google and the Palm API on a large language model powered set of tools that specifically focus on the writing process of creating raps.
So initially, we thought that maybe Lupe would want an AI system to write lyrics for him, verses and raps, but it turns out that he didn't want that at all. What he wanted was a tool that helped him explore the universe of possibilities that can arise from any given word or phrase or concept. In the beginning of our session, we've worked with Lupe to sort of extract some of these techniques that he has been developing over the course of 2 decades of writing. But one of the things that Lupe will do is he'll take a word and explode it into all these different phonetic possibilities.
It doesn't have to be anything like super exotic. It could just be like expressway. You're like, expressway. And then it starts to just go through the machinery, parsing. How many syllables are in there? How much spin is on way? There's a lot of connotation with way. There's way, W-A-Y, way, W-E-I, which is referencing like Wu Wei. Chinese philosophy about just being. W-E-I-G-H, way, way. Like curds and way, so now you got this whole dairy thing that's happening. Way, like that's way out, you know? And that's just with that N, that suffix. We haven't gotten to express. Expressway is a road. Then there's like expressing yourself. Espresso, express. Like we exclude the newspaper. You got your ex. Then it's like an ex-girlfriend, an ex da da da. And then it goes fling. And that's just me driving, right? Driving down the expressway.
What we did is we assembled a data set of all of these different examples of these word explosions. What Makersuite makes it really easy to do is go into the example data, add things, remove things, change things around until you get exactly what you're looking for. The result of that is this bite-sized AI tool that can take in any word as input, explode it into all these different possibilities in the same way that Lupe does. And that's just one tool. We built 9 others as well.
It's called Text Effects. These tools, they generate similes, they create acronyms, they parse words. It's an entire suite of different kind of possibilities dealing with text and language. I know I want to say held up to the lips of a marauder, but I want to do explode with marauder. Mary Water, yep, my raider, more rudder. Ooh, that's good. Yeah, I like that. So we'll do that. Its real goal was to introduce you to working with language in ways that you probably wouldn't have thought about.
Yeah.
All right, cool. A glass of water held up to the lips of a marauder, dry and flaky, looking like they haven't had a sip in days, different stage. The joy is in the work. The joy is in the struggle. I was more rudderless than a ship without a captain adrift on the ocean of life, no destination in sight, aspiration and kite, yeah. One of the things that I wanted to do was not to remove the rapper from the process, but to keep the rapper in the process in a more empowered and more informed way.
Let me let unexpected kind of figure out what it needs to be. glass of water that's filled with live goldfish.
Yeah, we'll do that.
A glass of water with a goldfish inside. Used to swimming in the river, this a whole different vibe.
If I hit some type of wall, don't knock the wall down. Pick me up a little bit so I can climb over the top.
An umbrella's a hat for the ground? Wow! Yeah! And that.
Working with Lupe completely revolutionized my idea of what it means to work with language. There really exist worlds of possibilities in the spaces between words in a sentence, or even between letters in a word. I really think that this is where the future of AI is heading, more towards this space of collaboration between humans and machines.
The more people get to use it, the more they're gonna play with it and hack it and expand it and do different things with it, which is what I think is exciting about text effects. It's a thing. It's a serious thing, you know? But it is an instrument. This is just how I play with it. I'm excited to see how people try and master that instrument.
As you maraud through the weather that you can't see, stick an umbrella in it if you're feeling fancy.
Yeah, that's good. That's good. Some good raps.